a new product has swept across California like wildfire.
It's like smoking like 3 blunts in like 3 seconds.
And when it hits New York, it's gonna explode. A new marijuana product is blowing up on the West Coast, called Shatter.
It's still kind of new. Like, it's still really for, like, the upper echelon smokers.
Making Shatter from marijuana massively increases its strength.
It's more concentrate, and so you're getting more bang for your buck, basically.
My first experience felt like I was moonwalking. You know, it was a trip.